Hi, so with the upcoming release of our CodeBot Haunted House coding competition, we thought it would be cool to give you a sneak peek of what the actual gameplay is going to be like. So here are some highlights of me, someone who has never really coded before, going through the first room for the first time. This is gonna go great. Support line if I need any help, which I won't because I'm an expert and I know everything about coding. Where am I? Oh, okay. So I can check this guy out. I'm about to run into the wall. I did run into the wall. Let's try sleep like 7. What is that doing? This is not going well. Oh, he's going up walls. Oh, he's going. Oh, he's escaping. Oh. Okay, cool. He's on the rocking chair. He's rocking with it.
It's kind of scary. Okay.
I guess that's the point. You're making this look easy. Dude, I know. They just told me how to do that. How do I do that? Go ahead and delete any sample code that's already there and type in the following. All of it? But surely not. All of it? From bot core. I don't know what to tell you. I think at this point I can just wrap it up and say I've won. Yeah. Okay. I thought I broke it. Oh. Light all of them, you say? Okay. 7, 8. There's not 8. There's not 8, brother. Play. Let's see if that works. Oh my, I'm gonna need Google to hire me right now.
Wait, what do you mean? There's an error.
Yup! How did I do that? Ooh, love that noise. To make it a bit more challenging, there's a time limit. Oh no! Okay, cool. So I just rotated. There we go. We're getting somewhere. Yeah! I have never lost anything in my life. Did the spider just meow at me? First person, destroy. I honestly thought that was gonna be a bloodbath, but I think I absolutely killed it and am the best coder that has ever existed. Yeah, catch you later.